thank you. 10 o'clock.
All right.
Annyeonghaseyo. Kasamida.
Hello to guy.
Yeah.
Okay, dan driver kita namanya Mr. Hong. Mr. Hong tu nama macam Malaysia ya, Mr. Hong. Dan sini kalau melalui penceritaan opa, dia akan bagi tahu informasi biar boleh pulang. Oh, menara dekat sini berapa ketinggian ya? Berapa rakyat dari Korea kita?
So, kanan, belok kanan.
Yo.
Masamida. Kasamida. Thank you very much.
Okay, jump, guys.
just eat here. Good food, recommended. Super duper recommended. And wow, we have a lighting here. That's awesome. Let's go, let's go. Oh, what vlog? Yeah, what vlog? Of course, a Jew. What question is there? Of course, a Jew. It's a Jew. Someone got to know the Jew. Yeah. Esok bawa pakai. Esok singlet. Esok singlet. Dia jadi ikan ni. Dia kau minta ke? Saya dah kau minta ke? Dah. Jangan mahu kata makan. Pandai dia buat dia cara masak. Dia kan kacau. Kenapa beren aku? Sejuk kan? Kecil kat laki. Kejap aku tak ada. Nak masuk mana?
Dia gini.
Ha? Pergi ke Itaewon lah. Kita pergi ke sana. Hari ni aku asyik. Alright, lintas, lintas.
Buat kesian, buat dua, dua, dua. Lagi lah jodoh korang kat sini. Kat di sini biasa.
I will give you some important information during our stay in Korea, and including today, including the last day, we are going to stay here 5 days, and these 5 days, the most important thing is what? Safety. Safety comes first, right? So every time you get on the bus, please fasten your seatbelt. It is even if it is a very short distance, you must fasten your seatbelt. It is first of my law, okay?
Thank you.
Just had a toilet, yeah? Just had it.
Malaysia friendly. What? Dah ke buat ngau dong. Shit.
Ah. Okay, I guess for some regular toilet.
Yeah.
That's a normal hotel.
Yeah. Which one you want? Okay.
So yeah, the fridge.
I don't think we have anything. Oh, we have something. Fine. So yeah, there you have it. So yeah.
Simple hotel, I think. And then there's a bus.
Bruh.
Right. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Bye bye.